I know it's time to break out of my comfort zone when I literally start jumping from thing to thing. I get really easily distracted and just it physically doesn't feel right anymore for me. So once I start notice that I'm getting distracted easily and I have, you know, shiny object syndrome where I just want to go from one thing to the next, that's when I know it's time to change things up and break out of my comfort zone.